into the house 15 minutes while they come out. You can follow me through. Nice with the light coming through that plastic window, isn't it?
It's really nice.
That's the shadows of the pollarded ash tree. It's called Heathery Creepy. I don't want it to absorb the moisture of my work chain, because chests have to be conditioned for wherever they're going to be, in a gallery or in a house. Each part creates a very shallow furrow, and it won't show here, but if you've got a very low light, then it actually shows up the width of the blade.
I won't win any BAFTA awards.
Occasionally this door comes right off, and I have to bang that pintle in with a big bit of wood. And this is the two-sider.